Welcome back to my channel, and today we will be playing Madden NFL 21. And I decided to switch up a bit because I have been playing, I have been playing Fortnite a lot, and I just wanted to, switch up the game. This is not just a Fortnite. I'm probably gonna change it to games clips. Because I just don't want it just to be Fortnite sometimes. So,
I think you guys can see that.
Yeah. I'm only about 20. They have zero because they're trash, of course. Their dog water is not good. So I decided just to play a little Madden, try and show you, get into this. This is probably going to go on for a while. I don't know yet. It might be an hour. I'm not saying it will, but it could be. So, so it might be a long time. It depends on how I'm feeling because I haven't felt very. I've been sick. Well, I don't know about cold for like 3 or 4 days now. One day he's a little bit sick. One day he's a little bit. And I can't miss a week of school, so I might not be posting tomorrow. If I do, it'll probably be not this early like I am right now, because this is early. Like, I don't post this early. I just decided to move my headset because it is excellent. I just had some ramen noodles and I finished them because they're so good. Like, what? A good thing I got this because then I can go around and get take the ball if they're not. They're doing a. What? I do that all the time. I don't know what happened there, but okay, that's just weird. So yeah, because she's playing a scary game going Do a pass already. I wanna tackle you so that I get the ball. But I don't think we're going to do it. Oh, pass, finally. Let's go. Good job, teammates. This time wasn't fun. It was pretty sad. But now that at least we get to do it, they get to do it, I hope. Let's go, bro. Alright, let's go. I got a 51-yard touchdown. Bro, this is so easy. Who thinks this is hard? The Jets aren't not good. If you are saying that the Jets aren't good and they're hard to beat, you're just crazy because these people are so bad. I can literally go on and keep getting points and they have it with them having at least zero or at least has like one or two, which is like 14 or I mean 7 to 14. Like seriously. That's how bad they are. Like step up your game. They need to do like they need to work on how they do things, like the tackling, and defensive, offensive whatever is good, but just when they are trying to get a touchdown, it's just not fun. They just can't do it. I don't know. It's either, or am I just good? I can't. Let's go, Carter. Probably gonna finish this match, and it'll probably be over in a while because I clicked 4 hour of full hour, so I only have it's only like the third and tenth thing. I don't know how long. I have no idea. Bruh, they're so bad that we seriously just. I am literally. This is so good too. They were helping me. Thank you, teammates. Like, the New York Rangers or whatever the fuck. Giants, I mean? The New York Giants are very good. If you ever can't pick a team, like we're trying to pick Giants and the other team, Jets. For me, it's just practice because seriously, these people aren't. The Jets aren't good, in my opinion. Well, in my opinion, but I put it as pro, so I don't know why. It's like rookie. I must have glitched and put back to rookie, but I have no idea because these people are way too easy for me, and I'm going to need to change some settings when I'm finished with this, if I even can. Medical center. Frick. Let's see this. Foot sprain. 2 quarters. Sad for you, buddy. Another quarter. Alright. I guess I'll just go for A. He is open. Yeah. Bro! Okay, maybe I shouldn't have gone with A. I don't know. I'm not going. I'll do this. Okay. Okay, right here. Let's go. Oh, what? Did you not catch it? Are you that dumb you can't catch a football now? No, you know what? Whatever. It's out in the open. Bro! Okay, I'm doing a fake pass because you know me. I've never done this before. I've never had to see it before. Please. You caught the ball. What do you mean? What? Oh, whatever. At least I got 40 points. Thank you. What? Bro, you're the only one over. If that was not a touchdown, I would have been so mad. Like, seriously, it's my first time actually ever doing that because it's hard, to be honest. Not for me, it is. Because I haven't really played this game, really. Again, I never really acknowledged it, so no, like that was good until now because I only have 3 games, and Call of Duty is trash because they have no anti-cheat. Seriously, I am done with Call of Duty until it gets an anti-cheat. Like seriously, I'm probably gonna move just to random because Fortnite is seriously. So bad. Not Fortnite. Call of Duty. And I think Cold War has a bunch of hackers because I downloaded Cold War and I was in a lobby of hackers. So yeah, I don't need to be questioned. I seriously don't know why they aren't giving us Call of Duty isn't giving us an anti-cheat. Like seriously, if you want people in your playing your game, just install an anti-cheat. It's not that long how much money you make every single day. Like seriously, a flash is not even that expensive. Well, maybe a few $100s, well, like a few couple thousand $100. I don't know, maybe like $1 million. But you guys, like, if you want people back playing your game, like, just install an anti-cheat because people aren't gonna play your game if you have no anti-cheat. Like, people are just gonna move to Apex or Fortnite, but Fortnite's anti-cheat hasn't been working, and I'm super mad about that because I didn't catch the hacker, but he won the whole entire game. And it was stupid. It didn't even get banned, like. Just erase that goose egg. Nobody. All right, there we go. And then I'm going to have to stop it soon because I forgot about my dad. And then I'll probably lose all of my video progress. Finally, they made a touchdown. And I'm not mad about it, but it took them long enough. Like, seriously, it took them long enough. Bro, they're not gonna catch up. I think. Wait, is that the end of the game? No. Dang it. It's only like. Maybe like the third quarter? I think. We. I can spin beat. Oh, yeah. I forgot all the controls. Those tons of chairs. I'm not want to run. Are you freaking kidding me? Runs are like. I'm so bad at runs. Just look at it. I can't. Nick Coy is a guy who is giving me the ball. Can you not give me a run? I need to pass. Thank you. You finally listened to me. I'll go with X, I guess. Because he's going down the sideline. Nobody's going to. Use your gloves or something. You should have gloves, not. Why the heck is that so big? I think it's like the fourth quarter and we only have a little bit of time left. We have 2 minutes up till end of the game? I don't know. I can't tell what that is. I think. I don't sure. Oh. not want to get copyrighted. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted. I don't know why I would. Bro, where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go around? Like, seriously, if I go around, I'm gonna get pushed backwards. I'm gonna get pushed back. I like going in the middle. Alright, I guess I'm going up where green is where you're supposed to go. Bruh, stop talking and get into it, y'all. Yeah. What do you mean final alert? We're doing good except for the Jets. They're doing bad. Turn it down. Alright guys, well, that is it for today, and so yeah, bye.